Here's Danielson with a pass to Hendrick. Burrows open again and sets. Kessler scores! Ryan Kessler with the wrist shot, and the power play goal makes it 1-0.
There's that shot. We saw a shot in Colorado where Ryan Kessler was in almost the same position, and he rifled it about a foot over the crossbar. And this time it's Daniel Sedin. Nice move to Henrik, gain the line. Henrik, a little room, and Ryan Kessler snaps it by Pekka Rinne. Everybody looks to the Sedins, and Ryan Kessler's in behind just enough room and beats Pekka Rinne from about 20 feet out right in the middle. The good quick shot, good accurate shot.